is over there.
What's that?
Entrance is over there. You don't have to climb them stairs.
Oh.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Wait, I need to make a search video.
So, ayan guys, Creation Museum this way. So, nandito na kami sa entrance ng indoor sa Creation Museum. So, sa aming map and guide, meron ditong nakalagay na may area na hindi pwedeng mag-filming. So, mapipili ko lang ang area na pwedeng mag-video. So, let's go guys. Samahan nyo kami sa loob.
Oh, thank you, young
thank
man.
Thank you.
What a gentleman. Appreciate that. Reminds me of the Teapot Museum.
That's how I want to tell.
Alright, some prints for these glasses. No, I think we're good. We got our we got a bunch of selfies. We're
have a great day.
Thank you, you too. Taking place.
Yeah. Souvenirs here.
Thank you. for it?
Oh, I don't know. You're 6 minutes. You asked me. Is this the art over the room?
No, it's the creation museum.
Yeah. I wonder.
The Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden, and there he put the man whom he had created. And the Lord God brought every beast of the field and every bird of the air to Adam to see what he would call them. And whatsoever Adam called every living creature, that was the nature of the woman, because she was taken out of man. And they were both living in the man's life. And the Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden. And there he put the man whom he had created. And the Lord God brought every beast of the earth. And every bird of the earth to Adam to see what he had caused. And also the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make a helper to him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he took one of his ribs and made it into a woman, and brought her to the man. And Adam said, she shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. And they were both naked, the man and his wife, and were not ashamed. The Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make a helper fit for him. And the Lord God caused the deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he took one of his ribs and made it into a woman, and brought her to the man. And Adam said, she shall be called woman, because she was taken out of the man. And they were both naked, the man and his wife, and were not ashamed. Of the garden, you may freely